गुड आफ्टरनून, माय नेम इज पाडवी दीपमाला अरुण, जूनियर कॉलेज टीचर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ केमिस्ट्री, RBNB कॉलेज, श्रीरामपुर, डिस्ट्रिक्ट अहमदनगर. लेट्स स्टार्ट 12th साइंस केमिस्ट्री सब्जेक्ट इन विच द 8th चैप्टर नेम इज ट्रांजिशन एंड इनर ट्रांजिशन एलिमेंट. बिफोर वी स्टार्ट द ट्रांजिशन एंड इनर ट्रांजिशन एलिमेंट, we will discuss about the chemistry. What is mean by chemistry? The chemistry means it is a branch of science which deals with the study of matter, and its physical and chemical properties. Now, matter means what? Matter means in which the occupied some space and it has a mass. Matter means it occupies anywhere, it occupies the space, some space, and it has a mass. It's called as a matter, and it's also called as a chemistry. The scope of chemistry in every life, for example, is the food we eat, the fluid we drink, then the air we breathe. The chemistry is everywhere, and every surrounding in ourself, the chemistry are present. Now, the chemistry is a very crucial and important thing. Then, syllabus of the chemistry in a 12th science is very important and interesting subject and very vast. The next, we are going to start. Our chapter name is a transition and inner transition element. First, we will discuss about the transition element. The first one is what is mean by transition element. Transition elements means it is a d blocks of element. D blocks of elements mean a transition element. Here is a d blocks of elements. It's called as a transition elements. Then inner transition elements means F blocks of element. F blocks of elements is a transition, inner transition elements. Now, in our modern periodic table, the D blocks of element, firstly position of D blocks of element. Then we will discuss about next topic is a F blocks of element. Previously discuss about the D blocks of element. In our modern periodic table, there are three parts of the modern periodic table. Modern periodic table consists of the three parts. First one are periods. Second part is groups. And third part is blocks. We know that the modern periodic table, the number of periods present in 7. Here is 7 periods are present in modern periodic table. Next one is a group. The 18 groups are present in the modern periodic table. Number of group is 18 groups are present in modern periodic table. Then blocks. The number of blocks are 4. The first one is a S blocks of elements, P blocks of element, then D and F. All of these 4 blocks are present in modern periodic table. Next one is a position of D blocks of elements. Now modern periodic table, there is a part period, groups and blocks. On our left hand side, here is a S blocks of element. Here is a S block. Then right side is a P blocks of element. Then center of P S block and P block, intermediate between the D blocks of element. Now, S blocks of element in which the two groups are present, group number first and second. Then P blocks of elements in which the six groups are present, the number of groups is 13 to 18. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17 and 18. The number of groups is 6. 6 groups are present in P blocks of elements. Then D blocks of elements in which the groups are present in 3 to 12. 3 to 12 groups are present in the D blocks of elements. Means number of groups is 10. How many groups are present in the D blocks of element? The 10 groups are present in D blocks of element. Here left hand side, here is a periods. We know that the number of periods is a 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. The D blocks of element in which the periods is 4, 5, 6 and 7. 4 periods are present in D blocks of element, and D blocks of element is also called as a transition elements, in which the D blocks of element in which the 4 types of series are involved. The series name is 3D series. The first series is 3D series and the number of period is 4th. Then second one is a 4D series and period is a 5th period. Next series is a 5D series. And its period is a 6th period. Then last series is 6D series. All of these 4 series are present in the D blocks of elements. Then position of D blocks of element is center of the periodic table. Then left hand side is a S blocks of elements are present and right hand side the P blocks of elements, in which the intermediate between the D blocks of elements, in which the 4 periods are present. Number of period is a 4, 5, 6 and 7, and the series is 3D series, 4D series, 5D series and 6D series. Then 3D series is also known as a first transition series. 3D series is also known as a first transition series. Then 4D series is also known as second transition series. We will discuss about one by one series. Then 5D series is also called as a third transition series. Last 6D series is also called as 4th transition series. Means D blocks of elements in which the 4 types of the series, 3D series is also called as a first transition series, 4D series is also called as second transition series. Then 5D series is also called as third transition series. 6D series is also called as fourth transition series. This is the position of D blocks of elements. The next topic is electronic configurations of the 3D series. Next point is electronic configuration. Electronic configuration of the 3D series or is also called as a first transition series. Now begin, we start the electronic configurations of the 3D series. The first element is scandium. Here is scandium, atomic number of the scandium is 21. Then we will write the scandium electronic configuration is 1s2, 2s2, 2p6. Here is 2, 2, 4 and 6 is a 10. Then 3s2 and 3p6. Here is 18 electron. Then its electronic configuration is 3d1 and 4s2, in which the first 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2 and 3p6 is represented by the argon. Here this position is represented by the argon. Argon is a noble gas. Atomic number of the argon is 18. And that's why here represented by the argon, and write down here argon means 18th electron is present, and next one is a 3d1 and 4s2. This is the electronic configurations of the element name is scandium. Its atomic number is a 21. We will discuss about the one by one. All of those elements are present in 3D series or first transition series. Let us discuss about. Table. Here is a one row element, then symbol, then atomic number, here is observed electronic configuration and expected electronic configuration. Element, name of the elements, then symbol of then elements. Here is atomic number of these elements. Then here expected electronic configuration. Electronic configuration, and here is observed electronic configuration, in which the 3D series or first transition series, the first element is scandium. We will discuss about scandium. We know that scandium symbol is capital S and small c. Atomic number is a 21. And expected electronic configuration is, here is AR, means it's represented by the 18th electron, AR 3D 1 and 4S 2. Observed electronic configurations is same, AR 3D 1 and 4S 2. This is the first elements in the 3D transition series or the first transition series. First element is scandium. Second one is a titanium. Symbol of the titanium is capital T and small I. Then atomic number of the titanium is 22. And expected electronic configuration is argon. Argon is represented by the 18th electron, 18, then add 3D2 and 4S2. 4 electrons are added, the 18th electron, and number of electron is 22. And atomic number of the titanium is 22. Then observed electronic configurations are the same. Here is 3D2 and 4S2. The next electron, next element is vanadium. Symbol of the vanadium is capital V. Atomic number of the vanadium is 23. Then expected electronic configuration is argon 3D3 and 4S2. 18th electron and added a 5U electron, means 18th plus 5U is a 23. Then observed electronic configurations are same. Argon, then 3D3 and 4S2. The next element is chromium. Symbol of the chromium is capital C and small r. Then atomic number of the chromium is 24. Electronic configuration, argon 3D4 and 4S2. Expected electronic configuration is 3D4 and 4S2. Here is a different case. Because of exception case of a chromium, it shows the electronic configuration is different. Observed electronic configuration is different. Argon 3D5U and 4S1. Here chromium shows a different electronic configuration, 3D5U and 4S1, because of the last electrons are shift with a s orbital to 5d orbital and it gain a extra stability. The last electron, it's gain a extra stability. That's why the chromium is observation of a electronic configuration is different. Then next element is a manganese. Manganese, symbol of a manganese is capital N and small n. Atomic number of the manganese is 25. Then expected electronic configurations of the manganese is, here is also same, argon and argon is represented the 18th electron, and here is a 3d 5u and 4s 2. Then observed electronic configurations are same. Argon 3d 5u and 4s 2. Then next element is an iron. Here I will write, then this is the element, here is symbol, atomic number, expected electronic configuration and observed electronic configuration. Elements, symbol, atomic number, expected electronic configuration, here is observed electronic configuration. Then here is a 5u elements is completed, then the next element is a iron. Symbol of the iron is Fe. Atomic number of the Fe is 26. Then expected electronic configurations of the iron is argon 3d6 and 4s2. Observed electronic configurations are similar. 3d6 and 4s2. Then next element is a cobalt. Symbol of the cobalt is capital C and small o. Atomic number of the cobalt is 27. And expected electronic configurations of the cobalt is, here is argon, then 3d7 and 4s2. Argon is similar, expected and observed electronic configuration is 3d7 and 4s2. Next element is a nickel. Atomic number of the nickel is 28. Symbol capital N and small I. Atomic number is a 28 and electronic configuration is argon 3d8 and 4s2. Here is also similar, 3d8 and 4s2. The next element is a copper. Symbol capital C and small u. Atomic number of the copper is 29. Argon 3d 9 and 4s2. And observed electronic configuration is different, similar as a chromium. Here is argon 3d 10 and 4s 1. Because of last electrons are shifted with the s orbital to the d orbital, and the electronic capacity is or stability extra gain, electrons are extra gain stability, and that's why the copper and chromium is a different electronic configuration, and this is the exception case, all of these transition elements. And the last element of the 3D series and first transition series is zinc. Last element is a zinc. Symbol zinc is capital Z and small n. Atomic number of the zinc is 30. And electronic configuration of the zinc is Ar, 3D 10 and 4S 2. Observed electronic configurations of the zinc is are similar. 3D 10 and 4S 2. Now, this is the electronic configurations of 3D series and first transition series, in which the 10 elements are present. Number 1, scandium. Atomic number of the scandium is 21. Electronic configuration is 3D1, 4S2. Next element is a titanium. Symbol is a Ti. Atomic number of the titanium is 22. Electronic configuration is 3D2 and 4S2. Next element is a vanadium. Atomic number of the vanadium is 23. Electronic configurations of the vanadium is 3D3, 4S2. Then chromium. Atomic number of the chromium is 24. Electronic configurations of the chromium is 3D4, 4S2. But observed electronic configuration is different because of the extra stability, and those electrons of S block of elements, electrons are shifted to the D blocks or D orbital. That's why its electronic configuration is different, 3D5U and 4S1. Then manganese, symbol capital M and small n. Atomic number of the manganese is 25U. Electronic configurations of the manganese is 3D5U and 4S2. Observed is similar. The next element is an iron. Atomic number is a 26. Electronic configurations of the iron is 3D6 and 4S2. Then cobalt. Atomic number of the cobalt is 27. Electronic configurations of the cobalt is 3D7 and 4S2. Next element is a nickel. Atomic number of the nickel is 28. Electronic configurations of the nickel is 3D8 and 4S2. Next element is a copper. Atomic number of the copper is 29. Electronic configurations of the copper is 3D9 and 4S2. But its observed value or observed electronic configuration is different, 3D10 and 4S1. Last element is a zinc. Symbol Zn. Atomic number of the zinc is 30. Electronic configurations of the zinc is 3D10 and 4S2. This is the electronic configurations of 3D series and first transition series. The next topic we will discuss about the next lecture.